Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will see how we can easily install Theano Python library on Windows 10. So to install Theano, we will install Python current version, then we will install pip. Pip is used to install Python packages and libraries, so we will be using pip to install Theano. With that, we will also install IDLE. IDLE is an IDE to run Python programs. So let's begin. So remember that Theano is a Python library that will allow you to define, optimize and evaluate mathematical expressions. Okay, and it is built on top of NumPy, so you should be having NumPy on your system. If you don't know how to install NumPy library on your Windows 10 system, refer the link in the description of this video. Now let's begin with installing Python 3.9.6, the current version, pip as well as IDLE. Let's begin. Go to the browser. Here in type Python. After typing, press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Welcome to python.org. Click on it. On clicking, you can see the official website. Herein, just keep your mouse cursor on download. And herein, you can see download for Windows is visible. You can also check here that 3.9 plus versions cannot be used on Windows 7 or earlier. That means Windows 7 XP won't be able to install 3.9.6. So I'll just click on it to download. You can see it is for Windows only. We are installing on Windows 10, so it's fine. Let's click on it to download. After clicking, you can see it's only 24 MB. It will take some seconds to download. Just wait. So we downloaded it, guys. Double click on it to install. Let us minimize this. Herein, guys, you can see installer is visible. At first, just set the path by just checking the box for add Python 3.9 to path. It's very important. You can straight away click on install or you can customize the installation. I always prefer customize installation so that we can check that what we are installing. Click on it. So herein you can see documentation, it will install pip. I told you pip is used to download and install Python packages. So we are installing pip. IDLE is an IDE for Python. You can run your programs there itself. I'll show you later. Test suite and PyLauncher also, I think it's fine. Now we will click on next. Advanced option, install for all users. You can select it if your system is used by more than one people. I am the only person using this system, but still I always prefer to check this option. Rest keep as it is, and herein it will create a folder Python 3.9 in program files. If you want to change the location, click on browse. But I think this is fine. I'll click on cancel and keep the same location. Now let us click on install. So the installation started. You need to wait for a few minutes. Here you can see, guys, the setup is completed. Now we'll click on close. So guys, we installed Python 3.9.6, the current version, pip as well as IDLE on Windows 10. Now we will verify the installation. Go to start, type cmd, click on open to open it. On opening, guys, to verify Python installation, type python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. You can see the version number is visible. That means we have successfully installed it. To verify pip installation, type pip space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Now the version number is visible, 21.1.3. Now guys, let us install Theano. I hope you remember to install packages on Python. I told you before we use pip, so I'll be using pip install Theano and I'll press enter. It will first download the Theano library, then it will install it. Press enter. So guys, you can see we have successfully installed Theano. The version number is visible here. So guys, in this video we saw how we can easily install Theano on Python Windows 10. The same is visible here, we installed it. If you like the video, do subscribe to our channel Amit Thinks.